This cavern is very cool. Earthy smells of dirt and fungus fill the air. The cave opens up to reveal a shallow pool with several passages leading from the room. The opening on the other side awaits you mockingly, but you must cross a series of platforms suspended over a narrow waterway to reach it. Campfires and torches give way to the natural lighting of crystals and mushrooms, both plentiful in this area.